It's the first time that happened to me, and it's my first Olympics, so I think it's gonna be an amazing experience for me. Well, you see, all my family is here, and yeah, my dad is a swimming coach, and all of them like always are there for everything I do, for everything I am doing. Of course, I hope that the war will end and everyone will go back and all these things will stop.